And in some music news, Ghanaian reggae star Rocky Dawuni is one of the few African artists nominated for this year's Grammys. Dawuni, a music industry veteran, was nominated for his album Voice of Bon Bon Volume 1 in the Best Global Music Album category. From Accra, Dawuni spoke to Red Carpet on his reaction to the nomination.
My reaction to being nominated for a Grammy was one of elation, excitement, and also thankfulness. You know, after years of really working on crafting my sound and working to spread it, and then to have this recognition of my peers, I think that it's also something that it's not only inspires me to move forward, but also inspires my country, Ghana, for artists to recognize that we can also be able to do things on the highest level. Ghana's music has always, inspired various variants of popular global sounds that came out of West Africa, you know, from Afrobeat to highlife music. So to have our industry now being recognized and also having Grammy nominations, I think it shows that, you know, I am just the tip of an incredible ecosystem of great sounds and innovation and beautiful and great, 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 powerful music. And its time has come. My new video, Wara, and, you know, how the high life sounds of it has inspired the Afrobeat genre. You know, the thing is that highlife music has always served as foundational sounds of West African music. Well, this is Rocky Dawuni on Voice of America. Please check out my Grammy nominated album, Voice of Boom Boom, Volume 1. Oh! Odowara, oh, Odowara, oh, Odowara, oh, me hu anajia, me si demada, Odowara, oh, Odowara, oh.